dad.
So I am a bit sick right now, but that won't stop me from doing this. Also, this is another expansion on my own because I'm playing Minecraft. As if you can tell right now. Wow. Cuban intro music. Dun 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 dun. That's my intro. No. Anyway. Anyway, today we're playing Skyblock. I know it's not that high up. But it's high enough to kill you if you fall off. I hand built the Skyblock. Also, there's a reason that's a lot of here, and I'm gonna explain that later. So where's my good sword?
I can't even pick it up. Ow! Oh, you might want to give me some pills, because I'm starting to see green.
If you just keep eating one at a time, eventually, I would be able to stop you from
Are you going to kill me?
Yeah.
No, I locked you in there.
No!
That was scares a lot.
No.
Also, I'll show you the map behind her.
No. No.
Oh, it's already been opened up.
No. No.
I'm gonna go through the mob spawner. Hopefully, it's working. If not, I'm gonna cry. Damn that. Oh, where's the mob spawner gone? Over there. I have now my own island and I built this.
I don't even know where I put the medicine.
Let's just go right back through here.
I don't even know the medicine. Oh my god, this is all you get. Just trust me. Go on.
For some reason, they got bows.
Dang it, this is so hard.
I'm surprised that you did.
Yeah, you are. Oh, freaking move, doors!
I think I have to go in there.
Oh my god, did I save
you? Are
you sorry, are you by the way? Let's play a game. Let's play at the piano. Oh, okay. Yeah. Play some piano. Oh no, yes, it does explode. You play a lovely tune. That's pretty good. Just put it upside down,
man. You idiot. So, that goes. Sorry, I'm not talking much in all this game because I normally don't record these videos. Also, there's that, but there's more coal of them. Yay, defense. But yes, I am. I'm happy to be doing this. Because I had to move some settings to do something. And I took forever. Also, I got some pet slimes. I'm not sure if they're useful. Oh, my pet slimes! Anyway.
Harder
now, wait, front straight, I don't imagine. Should I unlock something? I've never, like, unlocked this hatch in this cupboard.
What does it do? Did you should
combine this. Never mind, you're doing this.
There's nothing to say, it's not upstairs, right? The same. Then you'll find out. Okay.
You'll find
out. Yeah. Maybe I'm just gonna do this for a while.
Anyway, I would know who took questions, but I don't have any. Oh, sorry. Gonna change up my magnificent skin with this just for another one. And I'm gonna get my normal skin, actually.
I was like, get the pills! I just see with a knife, but it was like in slow motion, you're like, ah. I thought you were like doing something in the room, so I was like looking around, trying to figure it out.
No, what do I do? I took behind the door, and then when you opened it, jumped out of it.
That's clever.
So you're like, what's up? I hid right in that little nook right there with the door open. Now you're trying to get closer. Now I'll close the door.
I just see your torso enter your body later. I see you.
Right. Let me get a load. There it is. Back to my name is Dennis. Got it. Got it. Enter the game. Name to literal. Video. This is Let's Get a Load. But I was going to end the video here then, because there's not much I can really do because my friend's not here. I can't really expand the island. I don't really know what to do. But I'll record another video once my friend comes along. So
why is there a key? Why
until then, goodbye!